Hi, welcome to the Busy Bad Zero Friends Project.
Stack, how's it going? What do you think of all this? I like this right here. I mean, you can have your own symphony. You don't even, anytime, any place. You don't even need any instruments.
Yeah. I don't know what's really going on down here today, but it sure is cool. This symphony sounds great.
Hungry. Wonder if I can find something to eat around here. The cornhole. I heard this was good on Jibber Jabber.
Welcome to the cornhole. My name is Wanda, and I'll be your server today. Our special today is bacon with a side of hashtags. Can I start you off with an appetizer?
No, thank you.
Okay. Well, are you ready to order, or shall I give you a few minutes?
I think I'm ready to order. I'm hungry.
Okay, well, what would you like?
I would like the corn Matterhorn, please, with no bacon.
Rock and roll. Would you like that with a side of Bacon Jack Sparrow?
No.
Bacon au gratin?
No way.
Bacon aioli?
I don't want bacon.
Pepper jack bacon?
I said no bacon.
Bacon meringue? Mustard cured bacon?
I don't want any of this.
Braised belly bacon?
No, just corn.
Vodka infused bacon? Candy Crush bacon?
No, thank you.
Bacon flakes?
Corn
fried bacon? Bacon cream pie?
No thanks.
Bacon jibber?
I'm done. See you later.
Bacon jabber? Or Ellie Breath bacon?
Oh, look, Malachi. There's a craft fair going on. Maybe I can get a new thimble.
Sick.
Malachi, I'm confused. I don't see any crafts here. What is the local drunk? Boats and beers? Shitty City Craft Club? They don't even have any yard! Indeed. Ooh, I don't like this. Everybody looks the same. Oh, I don't like these crowds. I just want a thimble. Why can't I find a thimble? Malachi, what's happening?
What's up?
Well, hello, young man. May I interest you in a beard today?
I don't know.
Oh, well, do at least take a look. We have many to choose from. This is but a small variety of what we have to offer.
Well, okay, I guess I can take a look. What you got?
I think this one would look just lovely on you.
Hey, this feels pretty good. How much is it?
For you, this one's on the house. You just have a sweet face.
Oh, thank you so much.
Well, how are you enjoying the festival?
Oh, it's okay. Really, I'm just looking for some food that doesn't have any bacon on it.
Something in these parts without bacon? Why, that's a tall order right there. And I'm afraid you're out of luck. The buns and beans truck took off about 5 minutes ago.
Ah, shit.
Oh, it's good to see you. You having a good time here?
Yeah, Frank. I'm having a great time. How's your news?
Oh, yeah, I'm having a great time. I ate half a can of pot for some reason. I'm pretty fucked up and just, you know, seeing where the day takes me. I've been looking forward to this one, though. I've missed these guys the last few times I've played. How about you? You seen a Brown Sherbet before?
No. I only heard their record at your store. I'm really excited.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Trash 80 presents the Brown Sherbet.
I just feel like I've been stuck here too long. I can't pretend, keep pretending nothing's wrong. I tell them no. I'd rather go. I say fuck you. But why don't you? So tell me, what is it that you think you can get from me, huh? What the fuck is it you think you can get from me? And tell me, what exactly is it that you think you fucking see? Of me, and then kiss it goodbye. Just kiss it goodbye. Just kiss it goodbye.
Woo! Oh man, this has been a pretty good day. Brown Sherbet, caught the mystery taco truck. I really don't know what more a corndog like me could ask for.
I just don't understand the point of having a craft fair when you don't even have any crafts. I came all the way downtown for this, but at least I got this delicious mystery taco.
Oh, this is such a good taco. I'm glad to finally find some food with no bacon on it. Ugh, fuck that cornhole. I'm never going back there. Oh, hey, Kris. I found this thimble the other day, and I thought about you.
Thank you, Lance. You know, a thimble is all I wanted out of the day. Look, Malachi.
Well, I'm glad you like it. You're the craftiest craft person I've ever.